George Washington was known as a horse rider in combat. He was the first president of the United States. He was a general in the Revolutionary War. He practiced guerrilla warfare tactics. His goal was to stay alive, not get shot, and fight another day.